We have been following the issue of smart streetlights and we're baffled.
UCSD student Alicia Saxena speaking before a San Diego City Council committee this week, calling for more transparency in the city's smart streetlights program.
We're baffled by the lack of information which the public has received on this potentially far-reaching program. We're baffled that members of this city council, as reported by the Union Tribune, were seemingly unaware of law enforcement's access to this data, access which was not included in the original proposal which the public approved.
The streetlights were approved several years ago and now exist in the thousands across the San Diego area.
The smart streetlights have the ability to capture video and audio along with a wide range of other data.
In recent years, police have begun to use the footage from the smart streetlights to identify suspects in crimes, including in the case of the church's chicken shooting in November, according to the San Diego Union Tribune. Still, Saxena expressed concern over the technology.
We will not stand to be baffled any longer, and as a result, we have come up with some requests for City Council to consider and act upon.
UCSD students are calling on the City Council to make an independent commission to review the program, host a town hall for residents, and notify the public whenever law enforcement uses data from the streetlights, along with several other demands.
The community was robbed of having a discussion with law enforcement about privacy concerns, discriminatory concerns, and more.
And the students are calling for that town hall to happen no later than April.